This is my favorite tip for removing the seeds from squash without making a mess everywhere. Just use a cookie cutter. You can easily press out the center in no time, just like that, and they look pretty too. I have a little set of cookie cutters that come in different sizes, so this works well for spaghetti squash too. If you like this tip, follow for more.